silence. I'm too tired for this.
I've not seen your light before. Where do you come from? Grandmother Raven sent you to me. She wants me to help you get Vestry's gold. I wonder. That old witch always has schemes within schemes. If you will help me aid my people, yes? My people are stuck. Can you go to the farms in the region and gather some smoked fish from the drop? Will you have enough to feed us for a while? We'll talk about Vestry some more.
Hi, Hardest. Can you speak to Bernie and see if you can mend the bridge between us? His house is far to the south of here.
You have done well to feed these hungry folk. I do not like to bargain so harshly. Though we are brave, we are still but farmers and gatherers. The foes that beset us are formidable. Many wolverines and boars make our lives miserable and full of fear. They raid our farms and steal our food. My people are sore and wounded from battling them. Can you help buy us some time to rest? You are a blessing to us, like a great hero from the sagas of old. You've done much to help us, but if we had some palisade wall, can you help build some fort walls to keep my people secure? The word is from once, our village had a legendary golden axe. The golden axe was stolen long ago by an ice dragon. If you could defeat Thurnir and reclaim the golden axe, Thurnir lives in a cave in the south of Vestula, over a ridge, near a waterfall.
For my meal, but you'll do.
Thank you. Bernier drops a golden bladed axe, a magnificent piece of craftsmanship.
Cover the golden axe? Now you must cut some wood for it. We need but a few trees, so be sparing. To the south, we've marked the trees to be cut with an axe. Take the golden axe to them and return with the wood.
You see a set of footprints leading in. Maybe Gerda is inside.
The legend of the Golden Axe was no myth. From the look of these, I'll take the Golden Axe back now that we've got the... Well done! You have done much to help my people. I apologize for putting you to such harm. I suspect Grandmother Raven had it in mind when she sent you. You need to see Vestry, and I am the only one who can give you a... Long ago, Grandmother Raven trusted me with... She told me to teach it to a helpful outlander, and use it to bypass the lock upon Vestry's gate. Enter his hall without fear.
You speak the runic chant Henrik gave you. It opens the gates readily enough.
Sales pitch. I am no fool. You come for my gold. I have no issue with that. I like the state of things here. You can have my golden seal with my blessing. Unless there was anything else, I assume we're through. Have a pleasant day.
What? Vestry is just give. My loyalty is to the coven. I'll destroy you and see the Everwinter come upon this whole world. You've won, but...
You find the golden seal among Strykar's belongings.
I can't say I was surprised to see his treachery. I am only too happy to see you on your way. And the gateway into my brother Sudri's land is locked. A Valkyrie named Freda Warsong lives in a cave not too far from here. She guards the key. Best of luck with her.
Despair, for you have come into a place of death. The Coven raised my spirit, yank me from the Hall of the Mighty, and bound me here to ward a simple key. I cannot surrender it, lest I see the unquiet spirits of Warriors Three to their final... Hallfang, Bristlecrown, Ozvut, their spirits haunt caves near Vestry's Hall and here. Defeat them, and send them on to their right reward.